said we could practice maneuvers. This is not what I had in mind.
It'll be fine, Mom. Quit being such an old lady.
Old lady? This old lady's about to teach you a thing or two about X-Wings and safety.
Incoming call from the Corvus.
Dad's not supposed to be back for a couple of days.
Shriv, I'm sending you coordinates. I need to see you.
We're on our way.
Uncle Shriv, I've missed your big face.
Yeah, same here, Zay.
Is everything okay?
Where's your mom?
Looking for my husband. It's good to see you, Shriv. Where's Del?
I was chasing rumors for the Resistance in the Janata system. Something called Project Resurrection. People are vanishing, and General Organa thinks that the First Order has something to do with it. I'm surprised when my scanners picked up the Corvus on Pilio.
What did you find?
Nothing. The ship was empty and the entire planet had been strip mined. I searched everywhere, but no sign of Del. So I checked the ship's logs, found this. Before Pilio, Del visited Athula, a planet on the edge of the system.
Someone there must know what happened to Dad.
I hope so. Because it's the only lead we have. Shriv, set a course for Athula.
Yes, ma'am.
You're back. Did you find our people on Pilio? Wait, you're not Del.
Del isn't here.
Well, did he send you to help us? Janata security has already kidnapped so many families, and we are invested.
Someone's jamming the signal. Those are Janata security ships.
Gleb's forces.
What's going on?
We've got company. Shriv, I need your experience and analysis on the bridge. Zay. Look, I know this is sudden, but you're ready. Meet me in the hangar.
The Athulan said JSEC was kidnapping families. Huh? They must be here for more.
We sure are. This is Lima Kai of the Opportunity, calling the Corvus. Surrender now, before this gets ugly.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Ha! Clem said you were stubborn. But hey, at least I tried. So long, Commander. What's the plan, Aiden?
Can you bring the Corvus up alongside that frigate?
Not until you take out those ships. I can dodge asteroids, or I can dodge lasers. I can't do both.
I'm picking up starfighters and transports. What should I focus on? They all have to go. Just follow my lead and watch out for those asteroids. Don't worry, Mom. I remember what you taught me. Nice.
Athulans, and ship them off in the transports.
Just stay focused. Makai circling back for you. Okay, I'll take care of him. You just get back to safety on the Corvus. Yes, ma'am.
Have you even seen Azula? The planet is a nightmare. I don't know where Glutz is, kids, but I guarantee she's doing them a favor.
Use your ion pulse. Good thinking. That should deactivate the bombs before they explode.
After the frigate.
Mom, wait.
It's over. The opportunity just surrendered.
What? I take down their leader and they just give up?
I may have told them that we were prepared to fire all of our concussion missiles at once.
Zay, the Corvus never had missiles, you know that?
Yeah, well,
they don't know that.
No, they don't.
Way to work, soldier.
That's not all. They gave up everything. Gleb scooped up Del when he stumbled onto Project Resurrection.
Where is she?
You're not gonna believe it.
And why'd you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus? She did great over Azula. We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past. It's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough. At least it's snowing. That's nice.
That isn't snow. It's atmospheric ash. Leftover from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking. Aiden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Glenn. We find out what happened to Del. Then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on.
People were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong.
Aiden, we should hurry inside.
It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Drop your weapons. The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy has never seen.
The Senate won't stand for this.
The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes.
Those red lights in the sky.
It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Aiden, I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you. In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor. First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter. Find out what they know about the Resistance, and then burn this city. I had to live in your galaxy, Aiden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
Defending Vardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
Look, they're too busy tearing each other apart to notice us.
Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
You're up.
Is fighting the First Order?
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
Look, they're too busy tearing each other apart to notice us.
Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go. Shut that spot.
in our way. Take them down. Slice, please. Dio, scan for rescue beacons across the city. Reinforcements, ground level! Slice it, please. Dio, scan for rescue beacons across the city. Reinforcements, ground level!
Watch out! Enemy heavy!
Find Zay. Shields up.
Enemy
priority.
Those walkers are dangerous. Fast, too. Could be useful. I don't want to make myself a target. I'll stick with walking.
Don't be. She is out there somewhere. We just have to find her.
Go! I'm good!
The area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Zay getting hurt.
Give him a target!
Our shorter time has come!
Run, Flash!
Thank you.
She's strong. We'll find her. There's a third signal.
That must be Zed.
She's alive, Shrimp. And she's alone. Follow that beacon.
Hard to tell who's winning.
Worry about that after we find Zed. She's close. We're almost there.
Gatebot! Is that her?
No. The beacon is close. She must have ripped it out and ran to safety. Order is falling back, it's a tactical maneuver. JSEC is gonna be crushed.
Look out!
Disable, please. To her. And I see a lot of equipment nearby to help her out. A shuttle. More stormtroopers.
Up.
No. Honey. Your dad is dead.
What?
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Wait, Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Aiden.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up, he's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. Okay. We still gotta get up there. Hey, Shriv.
You got a bad idea. Welcome to the Resistance.
Scan the Star Destroyer for a way inside. What's the status of that hangar?
It's packed with troopers. They cut us down as soon as we got on board.
Keep looking.
The First Order could be the biggest threat we've ever faced. If they've already destroyed the Republic, they'll come for the Resistance next.
How do we help?
We board Hask's destroyer, steal any information the Resistance can use, and get out.
Sure. Easy.
Potential landing zone coming up.
That's not gonna work. There's no room for us. Delta 6, Commander Hask ordered your unit to remain on Vardu's. Report.
Are we Delta 6? What do we report?
I think our cover's about to be blown.
Then open fire. Maybe we can catch him off guard.
Alert! We have rogue ties advancing on the Retribution. Take them down!
They're coming for us!
Dio, find us a way in. Get creative if you have to.
Shriv, it's gonna take time.
So we're gonna take down these ties. I know the drill.
Dio's still standing. Keep firing on those ties. Nothing yet. Come on, Dio. You can do it.
What's that sound?
The hyperdrive.
to jump!
There's gotta be a computer terminal somewhere.
We should split up and regroup when we find something.
I'll just go on my own then.
We need to access the ship's logs, data hub, communication center, whatever we can find first. What kind of information are we looking for?
They must be on the move. Fan out to locate the intruders.
Anything that might help the resistance? Slice this. Something tells me heavy is going to help. Protecting. Triv, I think we found the place.
On my way.
Need a slice.
Look at all this.
You see anything?
Over here.
Project Resurrection. Wait a minute. Janata, no mock system. The First Order kidnaps children and forces them to become stormtroopers.
Their military numbers must be... I can't even imagine.
Try to find a manifest.
Yeah.
Are those?
Capital ships.
Enough to reclaim control over the entire galaxy.
Stop there.
What is that?
A First Order dreadnought.
That sounds bad already.
It is. I've heard stories from General Organa. Rumors, mostly. But they're terrifying.
Then we need to find a weakness. Dio, you're up. Download the schematics for that ship. We need to bring it to Leia and the Resistance.
Until the ship's out of hyperspace, we're not going anywhere.
I got a plan for that. Find us a ride out. Make it a fast one. You'll know when it's time to move.
I dislike this already. Good luck, you two.
So, this plan of yours? We're gonna rip this Star Destroyer out of hyperspace. I think I finally understand why Shriv is a nervous wreck whenever you're together.
Secure the room.
I'm going in!
Just heavy! Clear. Okay. Load up on detonators. Plan's starting to make a lot of sense. Grab as many as you can carry. Don't mind if I do. Slice, please. More stormtroopers! Take them down! Stun! Shriv, we're almost done here. Be ready.
See you soon.
Zay, if we plant detonators on that generator, this ship will go from light speed to stopping in a second.
Sounds dangerous.
Let's do it. Let's get those detonators on that generator.
I'll plant them. You watch my back.
Enemy backup on the way.
They can't hold out forever.
Intruders have been spotted in the hyperdrive bay.
Priming those detonators? That's all of them. Detroit, need a shield.
Watch your shields ahead!
We're clear. Drift, you find us the ride out of here?
Yeah, but fair warning. It's gonna be a real tight fit.
Well, if it flies, I'm happy. See you soon. Okay, all that's left is the backup generator. They probably locked it behind a security door. I'll slice it open.
Alert! Intruders have accessed the central computer.
Sounds like we're about to have more company. You and Dio can handle it, right?
You better believe it.
More stormtroopers!
Into that computer. Reroute all reinforcements somewhere else.
Come on, let's set these final charges, then get to the resistance base.
Intruders detect nearing communications. Reroute all defenses to calm.
They're not here. Leave the hyperdrive.
Attack!
Find Shriv and get out of here.
Intruders locked. Search the weapons bay.
Zay,
let go.
No! That's the Iden I remember. Bold, unpredictable. Use your weapon. Come on, use your weapon.
Zay, it's okay.
Ugh.
You?